Moin, this is Timo from KDAB. Do you need a lightweight, out-of-the-box Vulkan renderer for your industrial applications? Or do you need to be flexible without being bound to a specific framework? Then you came to the right place. I'll show you what Kuesa 2.0 is about. Kuesa 2.0 supports Vulkan. Vulkan is a low-level API, lower level than OpenGL. It's closer to the actual hardware and has a smaller CPU overhead compared to OpenGL. Therefore, it allows using the hardware more efficiently, resulting in potentially higher frame rates and reduced power consumption. It enables CPU and GPU to work in parallel. If you do it right, with Vulkan you can prepare the commands for the next frame on CPU, while the GPU is processing the commands for the previous frame. All this is important when dealing with low-level hardware, for example embedded boards, so you can get the last bit of performance out of your device. If you already have started building a Vulkan engine, you will have noticed that this is a lot of work. Since Kuesa 2.0 supports Vulkan, the hard work is already done for you. This makes it the perfect choice for industrial, embedded and desktop applications. With Kuesa 2.0, you can of course import your 3D content via GLTF exported in content creation tools like Blender or Maya, as always. We also provide a similar API to Qt3D for scene creation. Kuesa 2.0 is not tied to a specific framework. It integrates multiple 2D UI technologies. We have RML UI and IMG UI already working nicely. We also have a basic Qt Quick integration, so you can embed it in a Qt application. Since it is C++ based, you can extend your 2D technology with Kuesa 2.0 as long as it provides a way to render with Vulkan. The Flutter integration is also at the early stages at the time this video is released, and there are many other 2D UI stacks that can be made to work, such as Slint, Cider, Nuesis, Nuclear, Chromium Embedded Framework, you name it. Kuesa 2.0 is flexible, so you can add your custom rendering algorithm. The rendering algorithm describes the various steps to create the final image. In some cases, you might want to draw directly to the screen. In others, you might want to render into a texture and use it to apply some effects or use the result somewhere else. We provide helpers that makes it easy for you to work with Vulkan. So you can simply drop your C++ code in order to define your own rendering algorithm. Kuesa 2.0 is lightweight. We're not providing a huge all-purpose toolkit. We are using modern C++ and commonly used libraries. The executable size and the memory footprint is small. And thanks to KD bindings, the amount of code that developers need to write is also greatly reduced. For more information and to request an evaluation, please go to kuesa.com. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.